Looks like this is it, Jack. Looks like this is it. See, Jack, this is gonna be great. Not much to do, we're gonna just settle in nice and smoothly and slowly get some work done.
Yes?
Father Carlos, welcome to Holy Spirit. We're so glad you're here. I have a few things for you. This is for you, and we have something that you have to get started on right away.
Okay. Well, thank you. What do we have? Priority number one, raise money for the annual Catholic appeal. Goal, $86,110. Pledges, $57,669.28. Only 2 weeks left. Well, Jack, we just got here. It happens to be the middle of the ACA, and I guess we have no choice but to ask for money before I even get to know people. It's okay. We'll get this done. We will get this done.
Hello, Holy Spirit parishioners. I've now been here for 3 weeks. I've had a chance to meet a lot of you after Mass and in other moments. I'm very happy to be here, so thank you so much for the nice warm welcome. I am Father Carlos. I am the new priest administrator here at this parish community. I come with nothing but gratitude in my heart. Gratitude for this opportunity to serve you and love you as a Catholic priest. I look forward to growing in our ministry together as disciples of Jesus Christ. And because part of that also includes financial support to a wider church, I'm also coming to you asking for your support to the annual Catholic appeal. We have 2 weeks left to meet our goal of $86,000 and hopefully exceed it. As you know, our project for the rebate is for the air conditioning inside the church. Regardless, any money that we give to the annual Catholic appeal serves the over 60 ministries of the Archdiocese, which is an important aspect of being church. So once again, thank you so much. I look forward to getting to know you even more, and Jack as well, right? Yeah! So many blessings to you, and let's discover fire. God bless you.